I'm new to YouTube, so I can really only judge you on your content. You seem confrontational, and I don't agree with every point that you make. But why should I? This is an open forum for people to exchange all ideas. What I have found is that your arguments are cogent, coherently presented, and intellectually honest. That's really the standard that I use to judge content here on YouTube. So you have my subscription. Keep going.